I'm just going to jump right into things. I have attempted to... The button has some really shitty detection, it would appear. I'm going to start a new game. I've attempted to play this once before. Between bugs and nothing happening, it wasn't a great game. But I'm hoping maybe this time things will be a little different. Now, because the nights take so long, I'm going to show me spending my day setting up cameras and stuff. And then, when night finally gets here, which I'm probably going to skip tonight anyway, I'm going to skip through two interesting bits, because otherwise this video will be an hour long and nothing will happen. That is assuming the game will even load. It has crashed before on the loading screen. It does have some issues.
Addictive. Pick up cameras. Yeah. Empty.
I also want that. I want basically anything I can grab, I want. Because there's no reason not to. No. Looking for bullets. Alrighty. Game, as you can see, looks pretty good. The textures are good quality, but they're like super saturated, which is the part I didn't much care for. You want to run that by me again? Okay then. We're gonna go down this trail. Find a spot to place a camera. Oh, wait, no we're not. cameras 1 and 2 need to go at camp, actually. They need to be my last lines of defense. Oh. The fuck was cameras again? N or something dumb? C? C is cameras. I'm not sure what that pig just ran from. So these two cameras will be my last line of defense, because they can supervise camp. If something goes horribly wrong, they will allow me to see what the problem is. I'm hoping I won't have to rely on them. We're going to set a camera up this trail, and two cameras up the other trail. Although I don't know where this trail goes. So maybe I'll take two cameras up this trail. pig did not look normal for a minute there. I was about to open fire. Like, pigs are suspiciously not scared of the player. Or at least they aren't scared enough of the player. Could be a bug, though. Is this supposed to be water? We're just like... Oh, it's just like swampland. Okay. Well, we'll put a camera here, because I've never been here before. Dirt. Oh. And we'll put our last camera down by the shooting range. Which is back this way some. I'm hesitant to wander off the trail. Pig scared the shit out of me just there. It's like a little lean-to thing there. What the fuck? Did I lose the fucking trail? I think that's the shooting range over there. It's broad daylight, so I'll just hike over to it. At least this is a trail, anyway. I think this is the one that I was looking for. I'll hike back this way. One to take rifle. I have rifle. I look a building. See to take camera. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for the eerie as fuck music that I don't think means anything. Yeah, okay. So this is... I want to have my other camera up this way. It was expecting me to go this way first, but I don't give a shit. Do I want to put it on here? No, I'll put it down this way further. So I've got two on that other trail. I don't really need that early of a warning. This should be a fine spot for a camera right here. Walking. Oh, that pig over there. Alright, time to skip to... Wow, there's a lot of pigs. There's a lot of pigs. Alright, so we'll head back to camp. We'll skip to nighttime, and we will start supervising the cameras. So what happened last time I played, when I finally got the game to run, nothing ever happened. I spent a whole, like, half-hour night... But nothing ever happened on any of the cameras. Nothing came to my camp. I tried making some noise outside and stuff. Nothing. Oh yeah, I forgot there's a fucking inventory. Binoculars, med kits. What does this do? Oh, it shows me where my cameras are. Well, that's cool as fuck. I kind of want to go on a wander next time. And see if I can get to that lake on the far right. But for now, I'm going to pop in here. I'm going to close this behind us for obvious reasons. No, I want to pick up more cameras. Am I allowed to set up more cameras? Holy shit. We got to try it. Keep the gun ready. The obvious shotgun. Or the obvious rifle that fires shotgun shells. Not gonna talk about that one. I've got another 22 minutes until fucking nighttime. I think it's gonna give me the classic message that I love. Yeah, you cannot set up no more. Okay, good to know, game. You cannot set up no more. Alright, time to wait till nighttime. We got 5 more cameras to replace damaged ones. Jesus. I was just going to clear my throat, but I thought I saw something. That pig got captured. and can apparently have a camera. That's fucking normal. Right into my shack I go. My shack is a trailer, by the way. Oh, yeah, gotta wait till nighttime.
Do you want to skip this day? Yes. I want to skip to nighttime.
Okay, that door stays shut unless need be. Now these should flash red when there's activity at them. Yeah. Why are these fucking trail cams so dog shit? I had this problem last time too. One glitches out and like always says there's movement, even though there usually is not. See? It might be this pig in the cage, I don't know. He doesn't appear to be moving, really. I'm actually gonna exit and start a new game, and we're gonna go look around, because it's boring. Fuck all. A building! We must be careful as we approach. Door is open. What awaits us inside? Random creepy footsteps. Alright, this was kind of a waste. Let's go back this other way and head to the lake. Get. I'm hoping it's like a shotgun or a really heavy rifle or pistol or something. Or a really heavy shotgun. That would be even better. Can I please have a shotgun that fires shotguns? This looks like a bad place for me to walk through. Because it's a fucking bottleneck. And also because the music is creepy as fuck. And also, I think this was in the trailer. This specific area was in the trailer. Just gonna turn my volume down a bit. Case this is very fucking loud when I die right here. Because I'm probably gonna. Left or right? Let's go right because I can see the ceiling better. Alright, so supposedly there's a lake right here somewhere. Or not. It's this way. Let's just go back over here and find the trail. Because there's probably a fucking trail. There's not. Alright, through the woods we go. This game has shitty underbrush, which means you can see a long way if you stay low-ish. That's a very big leg. Hey, look, a gun. Oh, it's a sniper rifle. But there's no fucking ammo for it. And I don't have a fucking shadow. That's good. That zooms far. Although I guess it's a more precise weapon than this. Actually, this appears to be maybe actually a shotgun. When I get to the lake, I'm gonna shoot. Just to see, one, if it will bring interesting shit to me. And oh, it's not a lake. It's questionable swamp, it would appear. Yeah. Well, that's not interesting at all. I wanted actual water. It's a building. Oh, it's a boat. Oh, it's a very fake boat. Can't fucking jump, which is kind of a problem. It means I can't see. There's no point in continuing that way. I might as well go back. There was water in the trailer. I saw a lake. I want to find it. I found rifle ammo. And a boot. I wonder if that's a Canadian joke. He's out in a boot. I think it's not. I think he's just dead. And they wanted to make sure that it made sense that there was a dead guy. We're gonna go around this side again. We're gonna not lower our gun for anything. Oh, it's a deer. I didn't know there was deer. Interesting. Let's hike up here. Let's get up high. High positions are easily defensible and easy to look around from. I don't actually know if they're easily defensible. This guy could probably jump 40 feet. But I can't jump at all, so my hope is that neither can he. Now, still not actually seeing physical water. Let's take a look at this fucking towel again. Actually, let's not. Let's push buttons until we figure out what the fuck? Why the fuck can't I look around anymore? Oh, the inventory was like fucking broken. It could be back in there. That'd be a hunch. It could be way up there in the north. That could also be a hunch. I don't know. Let's go for a wander up this way. I think that's the shack from before. Nope, it is a different shack. That's a deer. Got a gun. I'm not afraid to use it. I'm just afraid that I'm gonna have to, and I'm gonna get very little warning about having to. Ah, okay. I found bear traps. I also self-cornered myself, which is not smart. I'm usually very careful about that. In this case, though, I'm kind of waiting for something interesting to happen. In 13 minutes, it will be nighttime, and then I will be stranded in the wild. But fuck it, at least maybe something interesting will happen at that point. This doesn't seem like it's gonna be what I'm looking for. Oh, it is! I found the... Oh, it's just a really weird, like, tree thing. I found the lake! I'm gonna go into the lake. See, the water effect is kind of pathetic. Well, no, it's pretty good, actually. It's not really like water, though. Also, it's not much of a fucking lake. Because it's, like, feet deep. And by feet, I mean a foot. Or 2 feet. It's not like 12 feet deep, like a real lake would be. Not really sure why I even bothered to come out here. Oh yeah, I wanted to test this gun though. Well, that was fucking descriptive. I need to shoot like at a surface that's far away. Okay, so it does shoot dead center and it's not a shotgun. Or if it is a shotgun, it fires slugs. Also, it reloads very fast for even being a shotgun. I know it's a two-shot, but... Found bullets behind the waterfall. Best thing ever. There's always a cave behind waterfalls. And clearly this developer was like, damn straight there is. And put a cave behind the waterfall. I want to go up on that game. I want to get up on that log. Because I think I'd be safer up there. God damn it, game. Just wanna. Also, it looks like a dick and balls. The dick and balls tree has been discovered. Haha. We're gonna wait here till nightfall. We're gonna defend the lake. Nothing ever happens bad. Something bad will happen. But I'm gonna shoot my gun at night and see if I can draw in a new friend. I'm also gonna shoot my gun again during the day. Okay, well, I'm gonna sit here and fuck around on my phone until either something interesting happens or nightfall. I've already fired a half dozen shots. That's fucking atrocious. I have 2 minutes. Let's watch a 5-minute video. Ugh, that's so gay. That I'm gonna go outside and fucking fight this bitch. Cause I don't have cameras set up. So we're just gonna go for a little wander with the volume really low. And my gun out at all times. Cause if I see shit, I'm shooting. And if I don't see shit, I'm shooting too. That's just who I am. Jesus fucking Christ, it's dark. That was a loon at night. That didn't make much sense.
Something just sprinted off the trail.
I thought something did anyway. This big open area is going to be my standoff. Could shoot a shot. Mistakes were made! Don't shoot a shot. It was way closer than I was expecting. Oh, but it didn't kill me. Oh, it didn't even do very much damage. I'm not entirely sure how I'm supposed to fight that, though. Let's try to get back to my trailer, I guess. Tried to shoot! I don't know how you're supposed to fight it. Like, let's just stay here where the open is. And try to fight it. I can't change my mouse sensitivity. That's a bitch. The problem is when it attacks you, you can't see which way it went. And this game does not appear to have 3D audio. I'm gonna shoot that pig. It'll fucking attack me when I'm doing my 4-second reload. I was going to say 4 minute, but your guy reloads really fast in this game. Okay, if it doesn't come back soon, I'm going to just quit. Because it's getting dumb. Like, it attacked me twice and now it didn't even come back after a gunshot. No. Well, I'm quitting then. Volume's a little high here. Let's just. Why does the game volume keep defaulting to full volume? Alright, well, this has been The Rake. I'd like to play the multiplayer at some point. But, at the moment, I don't really have anyone to play it with. So, until I do, I probably won't touch this game again. Because the Rake can't kill you in one attack. You can't see it coming. You can only hear it coming. You can't turn fast enough to actually find it and fire a shot. It's just retarded. It would make more sense if either it killed you instantly when it attacked you, or it didn't sprint full speed to you from the darkness where you can't see. Like, no amount of cameras would ever help you fight that thing. You just never know where it was. So, I likely won't touch it again, because unless I play the multiplayer, but for now, that's all I've got for you guys. So, till next time, I will see all of you in the future.